in places that I couldn't remember. Who's lying next to me, or even how I got there. And that's hard to believe, but that's how I used to roam. One Tuesday night in an underground pool hall, that's where I saw her for the first time. Right around last call, she stole my heart, and I started walking down a new road. And oh, when I'm home, that's where I popped the question, and to my amazement, she actually said yes.
Will you take Amy to be your wife, to live together according to God's plan? Do you promise to love and honor her, respect and defend her, strengthen and forgive her, and give yourself only to her as long as you both shall live?
This I pledge to do with the help of God.
Amy, will you take John to be your husband, to live together according to God's plan? Do you promise to love and honor him, respect and defend him, strengthen and forgive him, and give yourself only to him as long as you both shall live?
This I pledge to do with the help of God.
I, John.
In the presence of God and these witnesses.
In the presence of God and these witnesses.
Take you, Amy.
Take you, Amy.
To be my wife.
Be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
Better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death do us part.
I pledge you my faithfulness.
Pledge you my faithfulness.
I, Amy.
I, Amy.
In the presence of God and these witnesses.
In the presence of God and these witnesses.
Take you, John.
Take you, John.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
Have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
Better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
I pledge you my faithfulness.
Pledge you my faithfulness.
With joy I give you this ring.
With joy I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
Amy. With joy, I give you this ring.
With joy, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And faithfulness.
Faithfulness.
For as much as John and Amy have consented together in holy marriage and have declared the same before God and these witnesses, I therefore pronounce them husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you Mr. and Mrs. John Acton. You may kiss the bride.
difference to you. Don't waste your time. Here's why. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do.
Hey, go.
Bring me down. Can't none. Bring me down. The love is too high. Bring me down. Can't none. Bring me down. I said,
tell you now.
Bring me down. Can't none. Bring me down. The love is too high. Bring me down. Can't none. Bring me down. I said,
because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you know what happiness is to you.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you know what happiness is.
Happy.
Clap along if you feel like that's what